Pick one.
I'm shook.
First question. If you can have any superpower, what would it be?
To fly.
Invisibility.
Teleport.
Oh, I'd want to be loved by everyone.
Super speed.
The ability to ignore Kevin.
And what would you
want to
be when you grow up?
A farmer.
I want to be a business manager.
A donut girl so I can make donuts and then give everybody donuts.
I wanted to be on Saturday Night Live.
I wanted to be a professional baseball player. And then I realized I couldn't hit a ball.
A paleontologist. Yeah, I was a kid who actually knew what a paleontologist was. That was pretty cool.
If you can describe it, what would be your perfect fun day?
Probably like get a dog or something.
Pajama day.
Literally go eat amusement park for roller coasters, eat again, then amusement park for roller coasters. Oh, after I eat, need dessert too. So eating and fun. Eat is my fun day. That's why I'm so fat. Waking up very late, preferably in the afternoon, then play with my dog for 16 minutes. 15 is just not enough. And then going and getting some pizza. All of this alone, by the way, because I'm a very lonely person. Thank you for reminding me.
Would you rather be a princess or a superhero?
Superhero.
A superhero.
Princess.
Superhero.
Prince or princess, sit in my castle, get pampered.
And who is your hero?
My dad.
I don't know.
You have a hero that you look up to?
No.
My brother.
Wonder Woman.
Daddy.
Is it weird that I don't have one?
My hero is Kevin from the Wake Up Call. Because he's overcome so much.
When you were a kid, what did you want to be when you grew up?
A doctor, but then my dreams were crushed. And then now I'm inspiring to become a superstar.
We asked the kids yesterday, who your favorite member of the Wake Up Call was? Who do
you think? You asked the kids this? After they said, what's the wake-up call?
Can you repeat the names again?
They probably said Kevin.
I mean, the majority is usually, Kevin. Did they say me? I hope they said me. Katie is probably a solid number two.
It was me. Was it me?
Gavin is a great number three.
But they should have said me.
And then there's everyone else.
Who'd they say?
Intern Kevin.
Katie.
Ray or something?
Katie.
I think I'll do Gavin.
I'll just say Gavin.
Only one? Do you want to know who my favorite is? It's Katie. Did she say that too? Did she say me?
No.
Katie didn't say me? Who'd she say? How conceited!
What are you most excited about seeing at Festival of Dreams?
The bouncy houses.
The bounce houses.
The bounce house.
Bounce houses.
Pictures with the princesses. The bounce houses.
The Hall of Heroes. Because I'd like to be a superhero one day. Being on the wake-up call isn't going to last forever. The food trucks that are going to be there, I love food trucks. And then after I eat the food trucks, I go in the bounce house. And then after the bounce house, I get a dessert. And then I go to Hall of Heroes.